Hey y'all, so today I am doing a rose gold look. So I'm going to begin with priming my eyelid with my Pro Conceal Fawn shade. And then I'm going in with a brown shade from the Morphe Bronze Gold palette. Then I'm going to cut my crease with the Makeup Revolution Conceal and Define in shade C3. And I'm going to fill that area all the way in. Once my crease is cut, I'm going in with a rose gold shade from the same palette. And then with my Black Ink Epic Eyeliner, I am doing a dramatic eyeliner because I will be adding glitter on top of the eyeliner. Once the eyeliner is done, I am going in with the glue from NYX, the glitter glue, and then I am applying the glitter. This is Unimay Body Glitter. I got this from Amazon. And I am applying my lashes, and boom, the face is done. Rose gold glitter eyeliner, period.